Our older daughter, Abasi, was learning the scripture for the primary presentation. So I would have to teach her every day, and also I would have to explain it to her. Like now, I even know that scripture by heart.
We realized that if we were to teach our kids to be familiar with the scriptures, we have to do it ourselves. Because gospel teaching and learning depends in the home.